vertebrae of the week is C4. So that is going to be up in this neck part area right here. Now, it innervates the nose, the lips, the mouth, the eustachian tubes, right behind the ears. And if you're subluxated in that area, you can experience different things like hay fever, runny nose, adenoid problems in the back of the throat, earaches, and hearing loss. So if you or anybody else know anybody that's experiencing this, give us our office call today.